The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring.
A duo that has showcased the very best in tag team wrestling tonight. Looking to be another one for the highlight reel. Better get ready.
And their opponents.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
Tag team action underway, truly one of the hallmarks of sports entertainment.
That's right, Cole. As a former tag team champion myself, I have to say these matches hold a special place in my heart.
What a double axe handle. And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
And sent right into the corner. And that's what we call the tree of woe position, folks. Made her pay for her mistake. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Piercing the throat.
Tag, switching it up.
Down to one knee. Off of the other.
Fails to connect on the springboard.
Evades the attack.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Here's a cover.
She overcomes the pinfall attempt.
Just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet.
Here we go. The DDT. Bite. Counters that.
Looking to steal one here. Trying to seal the deal.
She's still as determined as ever.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, painful knee.
She's enduring some damage. She turns it right around with a counter. A mounting. And hammered away.
Rocked with a knee lift.
And then the poison runner.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
Ducks through. Up and over. Sully of that soul. Sent a message with that one. Win. A big win. That took a huge effort.
Here are your winners.
And the winners celebrating together.
Great chemistry tonight.
Each of these women could contend for a title alone, but together, they may never lose a match.